What is up, guys? Good morning, good afternoon, good night, whatever it is for you. I hope you're all having a great day today. Welcome back to another vlog. So I sort of spent today like I did yesterday, but it wasn't all laziness. I have been up and around doing some stuff on the computer, looking at jobs and everything, and just really trying to wait out the summer heat today. I have a ton of yard work to get done, but it was like almost 90 degrees this afternoon, and it's really not a smart idea to be doing yard work in the middle of the day when it's that hot. Made that mistake a few times when I had my lawn mowing service, and I'll never make that mistake again. There was actually one occasion where I decided that we were gonna do a job at 3:30, 4 o'clock in the afternoon. This is when I was doing one of the jobs with my buddy, and we were kind of still in school, so we had no other choice. However, we probably could have waited till the weekend to schedule the job when we could do it early in the morning, but we just decided to do it then. It was humid, it was like 95 degrees, and the sun was beating down on us. I was sweating buckets. I think I almost got sunburned, and I said to myself, never again am I going to do a job that time of the day. However, about to go sit down and eat dinner any minute now, and then as soon as I'm finished up with that, gonna get ready, head outside, get the lawn mowed, get some weed whacking done, and enjoy the rest of the beautiful weather out there today, and then come in here and relax for the rest of the night and get a ton more work done for YouTube and the live stream. So it should be a pretty busy night. However, I'm gonna try to make a good vlog out of it. I feel like I say that all the time and I never deliver, but I really need to start holding up to that promise. Well, dinner is ready and it is time to sit down to a nice meal. We have got some barbecue chicken here, we have got some wax beans, and we have got some pasta with Parmesan cheese to top it all off. This looks absolutely amazing.
Wearing light shoes, walking down the shore, diving head first down to the ocean floor. Your dark brown eyes reflect fireflies, living bright nights, getting me high on life. It's a night to stay up late, things we have to.
So we kind of have ourselves a little bit of a change of plans tonight. As you can see, it's currently 8:53 p.m. Now, our neighborhood actually does have a noise ordinance. I've brought it up in the vlogs many of times, and that really just covers any kind of noise. Revving your car engine, lawn equipment, fireworks, loud music, parties, you name it. And the whole idea is, obviously, you can still have fun, but also try not to be a nuisance after 10 o'clock, because there are a lot of people that do have to go to bed at 10 o'clock in the evening because they have to get up for work at like 4 or 5 o'clock in the morning. But we kind of have a rule around here to stop with the yard work after like 8:30 in the evening. Like, we'll do stuff like raking, picking up leaves, everything, but anything where there is a gasoline engine involved or a ton of noise doing yard work, we just try to quit it off because of the fact that, for one, it's getting darker by the time 8:30, 8:45 rolls around, and you really can't see the grass or what you're doing, and you could screw it up and then say it the next day and it would look like crap. Or there's also the big possibility of injury, because as light goes away, there's an increased chance of injury, and I really don't feel like going and sitting in the emergency room because I was stupid enough to do yard work in the dark. But also, it's just a little bit more considerate to kind of start winding down earlier than the noise ordinance, because how I mentioned that there are people that go to bed at 10 o'clock, I am 100% sure that there are people in this neighborhood that like to go to bed by 9 o'clock because for some reason, they like to wake up at 3 o'clock in the morning or earlier, even if they do not have to go to work, or they sleep from like 9 o'clock to 6 o'clock because that's how much sleep it takes them to be able to be fully rested for the day to be able to actually function. So basically what I'm trying to say is lawn's not getting mowed tonight, probably later in the evening tomorrow or really early in the afternoon when it's not freaking hot. I am out here though enjoying what is left of this light and the beautiful weather, but gonna head back inside in a few minutes, go watch the Yankees game, relax for a little bit, get some work done, and who knows what else. But I'll find something interesting to film tonight so that way I'm not going completely bazonkers at like 1 o'clock in the morning trying to figure out a vlog. So I've been meaning to to do something to spice up the vlogs all week long. And I'm finally just getting around to that. Went over to Appendemic Sound and I have been downloading a ton of brand new music for the vlogs, really trying to grow the size of the music library I have and get some real variety when it comes to the music. Now, the music library I currently have at the moment is awesome, but as I just said, it's all about growing it, getting some variety, being able to change things up all the time. I want to be that YouTuber that is able to use different songs in their videos each and every single day, and then maybe after like a week to 2 weeks of going through the entire library, it just recycles itself again, instead of being like, oh, I used that song in yesterday's vlog, well, I'm gonna use it again because it fits this perfectly. There might be some instances where that happens, but I want to try to avoid that and really keep things just unpredictable when it comes to the music, and then hopefully the footage itself will follow. Just wrapped up with the music a few minutes ago, got it all downloaded, just finished converting it as well into the proper format so it works properly in Sony Movie Studio. I cannot wait until the day that I do not have to use Sony Movie Studio anymore, because I really don't like the fact that with iPhone footage and my music that I have to convert everything. I'd love to be able to just use an editing software that accepts all types of video formats. I also got the music in its respective folder, so that way when I'm editing the vlogs, I'm not searching through my entire computer looking for a specific song that fits what I'm editing. I remember when I used to not have the music organized and I would go crazy trying to find music, and there's still a few things that I don't have put into respective folders, and I'm gonna be working more on organizing my file folders because it makes life so much easier when you're editing. That way you can just go into that specific folder where you know it's at, grab it, and then throw it in your timeline and you're done. You don't spend 20 minutes going crazy. And that pretty much is it for everything today. I know I didn't get a ton of work done. I know this vlog wasn't the most exciting. I do apologize for how crappy these vlogs have been this week, but as you guys know, it's just been horrible. It's been a hell week, as I've been saying all week long in the vlogs. If you don't know what I'm talking about, go to the channel, check out the vlog that I posted on Tuesday. I'm gonna try to put a little card, I think, right up in here so you guys can click that and be able to check out what I'm actually talking about. I honestly cannot wait until Sunday, because for one, this entire week of hell will be completely over with, and two, the live stream will be happening and Aaron and I will be talking all about discipleship, which I think is literally one of my favorite things that I'm ever going to talk about on this live stream. I always bring it up, how we're called to be disciples of Christ, whether it be in this vlog or in the live stream itself. So I said, why don't we create an entire stream dedicated to just that? And you know the funny thing is, not only are we ready almost for this Sunday, but we already got a head start on next Sunday as well. I am just so blown away and it's gonna be amazing. Also, not 100% sure if you recognized throughout the vlog today, but rocking one of the brand new USA tank tops that I got, the one that says Land of the Free because of the Brave with the American flag going through the USA letters. As I said, this is literally my favorite shirt out of all of them that I bought. Anyway, guys, that is pretty much going to wrap it up for today's video. I want to thank you so much for watching because I really do appreciate it. I want to welcome any brand new viewers that are here right now. I love it that you found my videos, and I really do hope that you come back for more. If you enjoyed this and you so desire to, slap a like on it. Don't forget to turn those post notifications on down below so that way you never miss when I upload a brand new video to this channel. Also, while you're down there, if you have that already, you know what to do. Click that big red subscribe button so that way you get subscribed to all of the awesomeness that MJC Vlogs is. And I'll see you guys tomorrow with another brand new daily vlog. Remember to stay awesome, keep smiling, you're beautiful, and I love you guys so much. Peace out, YouTube.